The following exercises are suitable for these prosthetic knee joints. Apart from that, always consider the user's physical condition. The fundamental exercises for stairs and obstacle function are put into practice, triggering the function, foot placement, and finally stepping up. Start on the contralateral handrail as this provides the best support. Franziska supports foot placement and hip extension. Whether the stairs function can be used well is dependent upon stump length, muscle power, socket fit, step height, and body height. At the beginning, even a few steps are exhausting, and a strength training program for hip extensor muscles can be implemented. For some Genium users, it is easier to start walking with the contralateral leg and then trigger stairs function. When assisting the user, please avoid painful experiences. Make sure you always stand beside the user and never behind. During training, change the handrail to impede the exercise and challenge the user. Going upstairs step over step without a handrail is very difficult. It requires very powerful muscles and excellent balance. As a trust-building exercise, place the prosthetic foot only on the forefoot. Rika steps over the blocked and flexed knee joint while fully loading the prosthesis. Triggering the obstacle function out of walking or hands-free are already exercises with a higher demand. Furthermore, a few obstacles are placed simultaneously in a line. The distance and height of the obstacles can vary. Short soccer performances happen easily during training. Therefore, soft obstacles should be used. The technique can be trained until the motion for triggering the function becomes subtle. Integrate the stairs and obstacle function outdoors for training to maximally benefit in everyday life situations.